So I think one of the ways which we need to remember, for me at least, this is from Master's teachings, is, and I realized this personally, is that, you know, even though I was doing Twin Hearts very regularly, but if I've had a scrap with my husband or I've been upset about what I did to my son, I'm not going to be doing that meditation effectively. And so one of the things for me is to learn to forgive. And so when you forgive yourself for what you did, or you forgive the other person for what they said, or maybe even did, then only then will you have peace within. Only then will you be able to then allow that love to come out. Only when that love comes out, will it then manifest as kindness. Otherwise, if we are bitter about what someone said or did to you, and you carry that bitterness and hate within you, only that will fester. And I remember Master Joe would say, what you meditate on, you become. And I realized that was what was happening sometimes. You know, I start thinking about why this person was doing this to me and how can he or she do this to me? And then I go on and on and on. And I realize, you know what? I am doing exactly what I tell people not to do. I better stop. And that awareness is one of the things that helped me. The second is forgiveness. Those two things really helped me to recognize, you know what? That person is going through his or her own problems. Allow them to grow out of that. But thinking about them and hurting yourself doesn't help you.